traveling in the car, wondering what's in store. Enjoy the thrill of new places you've never seen before.
Oh, hi, Freddy!
Huh? Hey!
Nah, nah. Made to look! Sister races down the field, takes a shot, and... Yeah.
Whoa! Oops. I got it! Yay! Brother Bear scores! Yay!
That's using your head.
Hi, Mama!
Right. I'm not falling for that.
Time to come in now, Cubs.
Oops. Okay, Mama.
We'll follow 126 until about here, Bruinville. Then we'll stop for a while and stretch our legs.
Stretch our legs? That's only a half-hour drive from here. You want to stop at the Bruinville House of Pancakes. That's what I think.
Well... I suppose it did cross my mind.
Papa, why are you looking at a map?
Are we going on a trip?
As a matter of fact, we are. First thing tomorrow.
All right. I know exactly where we should go. Grizzlyland. It has lots of rides and games.
Don't forget about the wave pool and the twisty slide.
That's not the trip we have planned. We're going to show you some of Bear Country's national parks.
National parks?
Yes, the scenery is fantastic.
And you'll see interesting historic sites, too.
History? This doesn't sound like the kind of trip I want to go on.
Me neither.
Now, now. Give it a chance. If you keep an open mind, you might be surprised.
Keep an open mind?
That means to wait and see what's coming before you decide whether you like it or not.
Wait until you see this part of the country. You may even enjoy it more than an amusement park.
I'm not so sure about that.
Remember, keep an open mind. Now, head upstairs and start packing your bags. Just think. These trees have been around for hundreds of years.
That's nothing compared to the rock formations. They're beautiful, aren't they?
Yes, but all we've been seeing are trees and rocks for the past hour and a half.
Be patient now. The first stop is coming very soon.
That's what she said 2,000 trees and rocks ago.
Here we are.
There are lots of cars here, but where is everybody?
Oh, they're most likely hiking along the trail.
All this way to walk down a trail?
We could have done that back home.
Remember to keep an open mind. I'm sure you'll find this trail isn't like the ones back at home.
Just smell those pine trees. It doesn't get any better than this.
It could be better if there was a roller coaster here.
Or a wave pool.
Hey, do you hear something?
Yes, it sounds like thunder.
Maybe we should turn back.
Nonsense. There's nothing to worry about. You'll see.
Come on, this way, Cubs. Okay, Papa. Show them where the trail ends.
Have anything like this at Grizzlyland.
We should have brought our swimsuits.
We did.
Thanks, Mama.
Great.
Woo!
Say cheese!
Cheese!
Come on, Papa. Put that camera down and have some fun.
Okay.
Me first! Yippee!
My turn!
Look out below! Whoa!
Woohoo!
Whee!
Whee! Whoa! Whoa!